cos of arc cos x minus arc sin x, and that will be equal to cos of arc